Hello, it's me again, Clint Hedrick, also known as Uncle Goat Man. No, Hippist Hippy from Hipville, Tennessee. Uncle Goat, Permaculture Joe. Actually, who else have I played lately? But anyway, I'm down here preparing. You know, I've got my bag of rabbit tobacco, and we're going to do a Hippist Hippy from Hipville, Tennessee. I got the Hippist Hippy from Hipville, Tennessee right here in my hat. I kept him under my hat for a long time. But, you know, they got that big news announcement that I've been talking about. And this is my pipe that I made out of a wild lettuce root. And we're going to have some of these available. So the Hippist Hippy is going to smoke a little bit of rabbit tobacco in, you know, do a little bit of funny. And we're hoping that the Koi Shadow will come up, and we're going to advertise a little bit of our there's the island where we're going to do island weddings. There's campsites on the other side. We got catfish out here in the pond, and all the doggies are out here with me. But anyway, you know, I thought in light of the announcement for that news thing that's going to go on today, I thought, you know, maybe a little Hippist Hippy would be good, because They judge the American people, and the pharmaceutical companies are pushing real hard. And, you know, our good neighbor out here in Alabama, Mr. Beauregard, you know, he's pushing real hard to get some things tied down. I'm not saying that has anything to do with any of the medical marijuana or anything. I ain't saying nothing about any of that stuff. I ain't telling you what it is, but it's a strong issue, and people are going to feel very strongly about what is announced in the next day or two. I'm pretty upset about it myself, but you know, we'll talk about that more. I don't want to scoop nobody's story or nothing, so we'll see y'all later. And y'all hide and watch this. Bye bye now.